नमस्ते। टुडे आई विल टेल यू अबाउट भक्ति योगा। सो भक्ति योगा इज आल्सो कॉल्ड एज अ भक्ति मार्ग, इज वन ऑफ द वे इन स्पिरिचुअलिटी। सो रिक्वायरमेंट्स आर वेरी सिंपल, लाइक यू नीड थ्री थिंग्स। सो फर्स्ट इज फेथ एंड ट्रस्ट, ट्रस्ट फेथ एंड सरेंडर। सो ट्रस्ट and faith, as time goes, it will come automatically. For example, if you watch my video and if you watch some of my video, then you start trusting me. So if you are watching this first video, then you may not trust me that much. The same way goes to the deity or some specific god. So you will be, you will be in love or something, like you are doing ritual or something. At first, if trust builds, automatically faith will come. Trust, faith will come. But surrender is the thing. It's a quality. You cannot develop that thing, gradually. So that is a quality of, you need a quality of surrender. So as you surrender to the specific God, even if you say, if you are a Christian or Muslim or Hindu or any religion, Sikh or whatever it is, you need to surrender to the specific God or deity, then you go deep into love and you will feel oneness or something. That is the way of Bhakti Yoga, Bhakti Marga. So by this Bhakti Yoga, many people got enlightened. So this is the quickest way of explaining, I can explain you about Bhakti Yoga, but people have different way of telling the same way. You can read many scriptures, text and all, but if you don't have these three things, trust, faith and surrender, then you can't progress in Bhakti Yoga. I hope this video helped you in some way. If you know something better than what I said here, so please comment below and share it with me. Maybe I will learn from you. And subscribe this channel and keep in touch. Namaste.